The beaver waiting quietly in the pond.
That would spoil our chances of seeing them again, so I don't want to bother them too much.
Okay. Nice. Thank you, Mr. Beaver.